age, she was born in Jepara, 21st April 1879. She is able to speak in the Dutch language, or we call it Belanda. And then, after that, brother Ajit Kartini said, "No, I really want to go to school." The father said like this, "No, you just stay at home. The girls, all the girls are not allowed to go to school." Finally, she wrote some letter to her friends in Netherlands. The insight is, "I really want to go to school. I with my friend really want to go to school." Until many years later, the government of Indonesia, they say, "Okay, you can go to school." Until finally, in 1912, in Semarang, Kartini built the school. So, start from that time, all the girls